cards to you. So back here. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Good morning. I am Gary Richards, Grand Marshal of the faculty. Welcome. Now please stand for our national anthem and join us in singing as we are led by Melissa C. Madsen, class of 2023. Please be seated.
Good morning. I am Tim O'Donnell, Provost of the University of Mary Washington. As the institution's Chief Academic Officer, it is my great pleasure to welcome you to this commencement ceremony. I commend the degree recipients on your outstanding achievements, and I welcome the many family members and friends who join the graduates in this very special celebration. It is now my privilege to introduce Troy D. Pano, 10th President of the University of Mary Washington.
Thank you, Dr. O'Donnell. So I don't know if you're like me, but I watched the coronation this morning to get my pomp and circumstance on, so I'm ready to go. Members of the Board of Visitors, UMW faculty, distinguished guests, parents, family members, and most especially, members of the class of 2023, I am pleased to welcome you to this beautiful and historic campus for our 112th commencement. Even during the best of times, graduating from college is an impressive accomplishment. To earn your degree amid a public health crisis is nothing short of amazing. And you, class of 2023, did so while preserving what makes this place so special. It is a caring community based on the strength of relationships formed inside and outside the classroom. When I look at this class, I get a little emotional because this class, family and friends, kept this place together during the hardest times. I'm so appreciative of all the work and what you represented about for this place. As you celebrate this achievement today and move forward with your life, you will grow to value the Mary Washington community and the education you received here more and more. Take pride in what you accomplished, and use your Mary Washington Foundation to help you lead a life of meaningful purpose. I look forward to shaking your hands or fist bumping or waving or whatever you choose to do to celebrate this accomplishment with you. Now, I would like for the members of UMW's Board of Visitors to please stand and be recognized. And on behalf of the board, it is my pleasure to invite Devin W. Cushman, class of 1993, rector of the university, to bring greetings on behalf of the Board of Visitors.
Thank you, President Pano, and to all the graduates, parents, families, friends, and distinguished guests we have today, I welcome you on behalf of the UMW Board of Visitors, our organization's governing body. For the first time in the university history, all 12 members of the board are alumni. And that means that all of us have been exactly where all of you are today. But what you may not know is that we have been following the class of 2023 all along. We have celebrated your academic achievements, from internships to study abroad to publishing to research. We have cheered from the sidelines as our men's and women's basketball both made it to the NCAA tournaments for, for the first time in university history, and our men's soccer team made it to the NCAA Final Four for the second time in UMW history. We have admired and applauded the countless hours that the class of 23 has invested in the community, from everything to Into the Streets, to UMW Votes, for Day on Democracy. And we've also rallied right there with you as you celebrated MWC's, or UMW's, many traditions. I'm an MWC, so many traditions, including your freshman year when you went to the President's Ice Cream Social, and Devil Goat Day, and of course, Senior Toast. And we are so honored and happy to be here with you today to celebrate your graduation. So graduates, I thank you. We are so honored as a board to have been a part of your journey at UMW, and we wish you all the very best.
It is now my honor to invite Shauna Kaplan to share a few words on behalf of the class of 2023. Shauna is a Communications and Digital Studies major from Fairfax, Virginia, who also served as the president of the Jewish Student Association and Alpha Mu Sigma, a co-ed service organization. Shauna led and participated in a variety of student activities and organizations, quite honestly, too many to list. She has been the very model of student engagement during her time here. So please join me in welcoming Shauna to the podium.
Thank you. Welcome everyone, families, faculty, staff, and my fellow members of the class of 2023. Thank you all for being here to celebrate this momentous occasion. I am honored to have this opportunity to speak to you all today. As I sat down to write this speech, reflecting on my time here at the University of Mary Washington, one of my favorite quotes came to mind: embrace the pandemonium. 4 years ago, a pandemic was something we only heard about in history classes. Our first year started with what was known as normal. But when the pandemic hit, we were forced to adapt. As a class, we have continually stepped up amongst our peers to lead by example and push through the tough experiences we faced. I look out at each of you and see leaders. Whether you held an official position in a club or organization, had an on or off-campus job, or even just amongst friends, we are all leaders by showing up and pushing through whatever life has thrown our way. As the last class that was here before the pandemic, our determination has served each of us well, and I know it will continue to help us wherever life takes us. We are all here today because we learned to rely on each other. I want everyone to take a moment and reflect on the people who got you here. Was it your friends, family, faculty, and staff? For me, it was the community I have built as a student leader. The relationships with the students and staff that I have in student activities are the reason that I am here, standing in front of you, and I want to take a moment to thank them. I have learned that showing gratitude and saying thank you not only makes others feel seen and warm, but also makes a huge positive impact on our own well-being. So if you haven't already, I challenge each of you today to say thank you to all of those who have made your college experience at the University of Mary Washington a positive one. Remember this community and these connections as you move into your next stage of life. Now go out to the world and do amazing things. Get dirty. Congratulations, class of 2023.
Thank you, Shauna. There are several things you should know about today's commencement speaker, Jennifer Cliff, and some of them are highlighted in her biography, printed in your program that you can read for yourself. However, I would like to tell you why I think Jennifer is an ideal person to address the class of 2023. Jennifer is a Mary Washington alumna. As a result, she understands the power of a Mary Washington education better than most. As I have gotten to know Jennifer, I have come to believe she embodies what we strive to produce here, a well-rounded citizen equipped with the higher order thinking skills necessary to learn, adapt, and grow in an ever-changing world. And she uses her education and considerable skills in service to our democracy and others. In short, she exemplifies what it means to live a life of purpose. Jennifer is the Senior Scientific Technical Manager and Chief Technology Officer for the Naval Surface Warfare Center at the Dahlgren Navy Base, Virginia's largest federal research and development employer. The evolution of her 25-year career at Dahlgren reflects the trust and confidence she has earned at a place where fools are not suffered gladly. It is a place where PhDs engage in cutting-edge research in biotechnology, chemistry, mathematics, computer science, chemical, mechanical, and electrical engineering, and physics in the defense of our democracy. The NSWC has employed world-renowned scientists that include the likes of Albert Einstein. It is a place where serious people do serious work. Jennifer leverages her leadership position at NSWC to engage scientists and engineers in the development of the next generation of scientists. Nothing like lasers and robotics to inspire young people into STEM careers. As a part of this effort, Jennifer has partnered with her alma mater in a variety of ways to build a pipeline of future scientists who are committed to improving our world. She does this important work with humility, grace, hard work, and dedication. It is my honor to introduce this year's commencement speaker and proud Eagle, Jennifer Cliff.
Good morning. And thank you, President Pano, Provost O'Donnell, esteemed faculty, honored guests, proud parents and families, and most importantly, the class of 2023. It's a privilege to stand before you today as an alum of this very special university, and I am filled with gratitude for the opportunity to address you this morning, to provide some words of encouragement, a few lessons I've learned over the last 23 years, and to tell you about the profound impact this university has had on my life. As we gather here today to celebrate your achievements, it's important to take a moment and reflect on what today is all about. Not just for you, but for your parents, families, friends, and your community. Today is not just about receiving your degree. It's a milestone that marks the culmination of years of hard work, dedication, perseverance, and sacrifice. Today is the day you transition from being a student to becoming an alum, and it represents a turning point in your life. Now that can be both exciting and scary. And even if you don't realize it just yet, I can say with very high confidence that this university has equipped you with the knowledge, skills, and values necessary to navigate the challenges and opportunities that lie ahead of you, and most importantly, to fulfill UMW's mission for you to make positive changes in the world. As you move forward into the next phase of your life, it's important to remember the journey that has brought you to this point. You have faced obstacles, you've overcome challenges, persevered through difficult times. Most of you started college just months before a global pandemic, presenting you with a unique set of challenges, uncertainty surrounding the future, and isolation brought on by social distancing. And you demonstrated great resilience and determination. And like me, you probably had a lot of support and encouragement that helped you make it here today. People who believed in you, gave you opportunities, and had a positive impact on your life. I know I would not be standing before you today without so many people who have supported me throughout my journey. In 1997, I was 22 years old. I was working as an entry-level secretary at the Naval Surface Warfare Center in Dahlgren. I was married, and I had an infant son. And up until that point, I had not made the best use of my parents' very generous investment in my education, and for that reason, my opportunities were limited. My supervisor at the time, also a Mary Washington alum, pushed me to finish my education. He believed in me and provided the support and encouragement I needed to reach my potential. This included flexible work schedules and time on the clock to go to school. He instilled confidence in me that I was lacking, and I don't think he had any idea of the impact that he would make on my life. With his encouragement, I applied and I was accepted to Mary Washington, where I was given a chance to change the course of my life and reach new goals. There was also a very special professor here at UMW who made a lasting impact on me, whose lessons I still remember to this day, the late Dr. Gano Evans. Dr. Evans taught me about leadership, the importance of hard work, and never giving up. Like all of my professors at Mary Washington, he challenged me, he had very high expectations for me, and he believed in me. There were semesters I was here for classes from 8 to 9 a.m., back to Dahlgren to work for the day, and then back here in the evenings for more classes. I spent Saturdays finishing homework and Sundays in the office trying to get ahead of the work week, all while trying to be a good wife and mother. It was a very challenging time for me, and it would not have been possible without the support and encouragement from my family, friends, supervisor, coworker, my professors, and a lot of hard work and determination on my part, and I made it. I would encourage you to take a moment to acknowledge the people who have supported you along the way, your professors, mentors, friends, and especially your family, who have believed in you and helped you pursue your dreams. Continue to lean on them as you enter this next phase of your journey. What I learned about myself during my years at UMW is that I have a relentless determination to succeed. And that will and determination was born right here at UMW. Graduating from Mary Washington during a difficult period of my life proved to me that I can do anything I set my mind to, and so can you. Now, it has not been without challenges. Over the last 23 years, I've experienced failure, I've made mistakes, received criticism and rejection, lots of it. And you will have similar experiences, and it's tough, it hurts, but keep going, keep fighting, and keep working hard. Everyone stumbles, especially those of us who continue to raise the bar to measure our own success. And there are powerful lessons to be learned from these challenges. Lessons that will make you stronger, wiser, and ultimately more successful. Some of the rejections you will experience are going to be unfair. Decision makers get it wrong, they make mistakes, and some will fail to see the value that you bring to an organization, and it will be their loss. There will also be failure that is warranted. It means you have work to do. You aren't quite ready or you didn't do your best. And that's okay too. We're not perfect. Look to those who have supported you, believed in you, listen to their advice and guidance, and try again. I owe a great debt of gratitude to those who have been honest with me about my shortfalls and areas that I need to improve. Accept feedback and continue to grow. Face your fears, get out of your comfort zone, and if you're presented with an opportunity, take it. Embrace the unknown with open arms. It's often in the challenges and uncertainties that we find our greatest opportunities for growth, self-discovery, and success. And it's also okay if you're like me and you don't do everything in the right order, you don't make all the right decisions, or take the easiest path. It's taken me a while to be proud of my journey because sometimes it was more difficult than it needed to be because of choices that I made. But it was my journey, and the successes, failures, good and bad decisions that have been part of it were what I needed in order to become who I am today and who I will become in the future. Remember that this is just the beginning. Your graduation is not the end of your education. It's the beginning of a lifelong journey of learning and growth. As you go out into the world, remember that you have the power to make a difference, to create positive change and leave a lasting impact. One of the qualities that makes this university so special is its commitment to service. There is no better feeling than giving back and knowing that you made a difference, whether big or small. Take the lessons you have learned here and continue to pay it forward. So my message to you today is simple. Celebrate this occasion, embrace the challenges and opportunities that lie ahead, and never stop learning, growing, and striving to be the best version of yourself. You have the power to create positive change in your communities, your country, and the world, so continue to work hard. As you embark on the next phase of your journey, I wish you all the best. Know that the University of Mary Washington will always be here for you, just as it has been for me, as a source of support and inspiration as you pursue your dreams. I am so honored to have shared this special day with you. Congratulations. Now go make your mark on the world.
The Colgate W. Darden Jr. Award for Academic Achievement is presented to the graduating senior with the best academic record among all the baccalaureate degree candidates. This year, there are two recipients, both earning a perfect 4.0 grade point average. Our first Darden Award winner is a double major in two very different disciplines and is graduating from the University Honors Program as well as earning departmental honors in both chosen major fields of study. The student's academic advisor characterized her as a model honor scholar, mature beyond her age. Working with Dr. Eric Lorentzen, her departmental honors project in English is a study of the scientific concept of entropy, the randomness and chaos of a system, as represented in British Victorian literature. This project is complemented by her honors work in chemistry, where she studied the toxicity of plastic compounds under Dr. Davis Oldham, who calls her the most productive research student I have had at UMW, a brilliant scientist. It is unusual for a student to excel so much in such disparate fields of study. Outside the classroom, the student made an indelible mark on UMW, chairing the Honors Student Advisory Committee, serving as a Washington tour guide, and through involvement in the Pre-Health Society and the Chi Alpha Campus Ministry. In 2021, she helped organize supplies and raise funds for a medical mission trip to Panama, leveraging UMW's early selection agreement with the George Washington University School of Medicine. She will be starting medical school in the fall. Her honors program advisor candidly shared that she approaches life with curiosity, passion, empathy, and a smile on her face. Another faculty member summarized by saying, "When you add a consummate work ethic, an infectious level of engagement, and a profoundly compassionate commitment to connecting academic study with real life, you end up with a superlative scholar and a wonderful human being." Please join me in congratulating the Virginia Collegiate Honors Council Scholar of the Year for 2023 and our first winner of the UMW Darden Award, Ms. Hannah Grace Harris. Please come forward. Our second Darden Award winner is a business administration major who minored in English literature. She is also a member of Phi Beta Kappa and Beta Gamma Sigma Honor Societies. As an honors student, she immersed herself in the intricacies of antitrust law, scrutinized U.S. Supreme Court cases, and analyzed relevant legislation and case law, researching and crafting her honors project, the NCAA's conflict with antitrust law and the future of student-athlete compensation, which delved into the intersection of amateur athletes and name, image, likeness concerns within college athletics. Of this student, one of her former professors said, she is the type of student you want in every one of your classes. She is engaged, interested, proactive, hardworking, detail-oriented, and excited to learn. And she asks questions and creates a better learning experience for her fellow students. And she's a leader. She's kind and she cares for others. Yet another professor stated that this person brought not only intelligence, but energy, sensitivity, an ethical lens, and sometimes even much needed humor to our discussions. This Darden Award winner is also an athlete, contributing to the women's varsity tennis team as a singles and doubles player for the past 3 years. Incidentally, the women's tennis team is currently ranked 33rd nationally out of 328 Division III women's tennis teams. Returning to UMW this fall to begin her work on a master's in business administration degree, our 2023 Darden Award winner is from Loyola, Pennsylvania, and it's Miss Riley Erin Smith. Riley is not with us today because she's representing the University of Mary Washington at the regional round of the NCAA Division III Women's Tennis Tournament in Middleton, Connecticut. We will see her on Monday to present her award. The Mary W. Pinchwit Award is our next award, established in memory of Professor Pinchwit, who taught biology at Mary Washington for 34 years. This award is special because it's selected by members of our graduating class. And here to present the award from Chesapeake, Virginia, is Vice President of the Class of 2023, Paige Davidson.
Good morning, class of 2023. It's nice to see you all. Each year, the senior class has the opportunity to nominate and select a winner of the Mary W. Pinchwit Award, the only faculty award that is selected entirely by students. This award was first established in 1999 in honor of Mary W. Pinchwit, a longtime professor of the biology department who was known for her lasting devotion to our university and its students. Today, I have the pleasure of introducing the Mary W. Pinchwit Award recipient, who embodies the true meaning of an outstanding Mary Washington professor. This year's recipient has made an indelible impact on the lives of countless students, inspiring them to pursue knowledge, excellence, and personal growth. Through their dedication to teaching and scholarship, they have truly fostered a culture of learning that permeates every aspect of their classroom and beyond. Their unwavering commitment to the student success of all of our students, who has been the hallmark of their career, whether through individualized attention or compassionate support, this professor has made it their mission to empower students to reach their full potential. Perhaps the most striking quality is their deep sense of humility and kindness. Despite many accomplishments that they have made, this professor remains grounded, approachable, and compassionate, always willing to lend an ear, offer advice, and provide support to those who need it. I was fortunate enough to speak with one of their former students who had nothing but positive words to say. A quote from this student reads as follows. This professor is one of the most kind and excited professors I have ever had at Mary Washington. No matter what we were doing in class, they were always enthusiastic about the material and optimistic about our success. Their excitement for sharing knowledge and their passion for learning were truly contagious. It is no exaggeration to say that this professor has left a mark on Mary Washington and the broader academic community. Their passion for teaching, learning, and their dedication to student success, as well as their unwavering commitment to excellence, has set an inspiring example for all of us. So, it is with great honor that on behalf of the class of 2023, I present the Mary W. Pinchmidt Award to Associate Professor of Chemistry, Dr. Randall Reif.
The William M. Anderson Jr. Distinguished Professorship Award was established in honor of the university's sixth president, William M. Anderson, who served from 1983 to 2006. Under his leadership, the institution rose to prominence among liberal arts institutions throughout the United States. The William M. Anderson Jr. Distinguished Professors are made possible by a generous endowed gift to the university from Richard and Sarah Page Mayo, class of 1964. This award recognizes a tenured full professor who is committed to the teacher-scholar model, who has a passion for teaching students in and out of the classroom, and who has demonstrated exceptional teaching, professional work, and service to the university. This year's recipient is someone who embodies these ideals and who has distinguished themselves over more than three decades as a member of our faculty. Their approach in the classroom has long inspired and represented the hallmark of a Mary Washington education and is best captured in their words, quote, to inspire colleagues not only to teach students, but to learn alongside them. A 1982 graduate of Mary Washington College, this individual joined the faculty in 1991 to begin teaching in the Department of Theater and Dance. They received tenure in 1999 and promoted professor in 2005. The different courses they taught and the significant committees they served on are best counted in the dozens. These totals are eclipsed only by the number of directing projects they have brought to Klein Theater, The Play That Goes Wrong, Into the Woods, the 25th annual Putnam County Spelling Bee, Romeo and Juliet, and many, many more. Their teaching and impact on theater can be felt throughout the Fredericksburg region, across the Commonwealth, and to Broadway and beyond. At a time when the arts and humanities are being increasingly questioned, we are proud that theater is thriving as one of our signature programs, due in no small part to this individual's efforts over a long and distinguished career. Looking ahead, this professor has no plans to slow down. In the coming years, they will be overseeing the construction of a new world-class theater focused on teaching. In their spare time, they will use the support that comes with this award to study the strongest theater programs in the country in order to maintain a standard of excellence that will guide UMW theater well into the future. Please join me in congratulating Professor Greg Stahl for being named as a William M. Anderson Distinguished Professor.
Congratulations again to all of the award recipients. I am now pleased to announce the award of Faculty Emeritus to dedicated and deeply respected teaching faculty upon their retirement from service to the University of Mary Washington. This honor, by action of the Board of Visitors, is bestowed upon the following. Please rise and continue rising, and then we'll applaud at the end. First, David K. Ambuel, Professor Emeritus of Philosophy. Mehdi Amanrazavi, Professor Emeritus of Philosophy and Religion. Uan Jen Chang, Professor Emerita of Mathematics. Deborah A. Conway, Associate Professor Emerita of Athletics, Health, and Physical Education. Vanita C. McCall, Professor Emerita of Education. Bruce R. O'Brien, Professor Emeritus of History. Marjorie A. Ock, Professor Emerita of Art History. Allison M. Posca, Professor Emerita of History. Margaret A. Ray, Professor Emerita of Economics. David A. Rettinger, Professor Emeritus of Psychology. And Brian R. Rizzo, Associate Professor of Emeritus of Geography. Please applaud loudly. I would also encourage you to look at your program and review their accomplishments. They are significant and meaningful. I am now honored to present to you, the faculty, and to the family and friends of this year's graduating class, several groups of graduates whose outstanding academic achievements have earned them special recognition. Your commencement program contains a description and the grade point average requirements for each academic honor, as well as the names of all of the graduates whose outstanding academic performance has qualified them for these honors. To the Latin honors, and when I call you, please rise and remain standing. Summa cum laude. Magna cum laude. Keep standing. Cum laude. And those graduates who are graduating with highest distinction, please rise. And distinction, please stand. These students are academically at the top of the graduating class, and I ask you to please join me in congratulating them on their outstanding achievements. Please be seated. The commencement program also lists the names of students with awards for outstanding achievement in their majors and departmental honors. Finally, graduates with university honors have completed the rigorous requirements of the university's honors program. I ask that you now join me in offering all of them our congratulations and best wishes.
Okay, now, what we came here for. The conferring of degrees. Dr. Grant Woodwell, Associate Dean of College of Arts and Sciences, will present the candidates in the College of Arts and Sciences who are to receive degrees.
Will all degree candidates in the College of Arts and Sciences please rise and remain standing? President Pano, I have the honor of presenting these candidates for the degrees of Bachelor of Arts, Bachelor of Science, Bachelor of Liberal Studies, Bachelor of Science in Nursing, and Master of Science in Geospatial Analysis.
Will the platform party please rise for the conferring of the degrees? On the recommendation of the faculty and under the authority of the rector and visitors of the University of Mary Washington to confer degrees, I hereby declare those gathered here today who have completed all degree requirements in the College of Arts and Sciences to be graduates of the University of Mary Washington with all of the rights and privileges thereunto pertaining. Congratulations. Please be seated as we now call forward the graduates.
Matthew H. Abbott. Hannah Emily Abraham. Anthony Joseph Adams. Osahon Emmanuel Aguirre. Ariana Agramonte. Lauren Elizabeth Albert. Josephine A. Alambi. Mary Elise Allworth. Krishna Yaneth Amaya Lemus. Alex Anthes Rojas. Edgardo Mauricio Argote Jr. Christina Rosalyn Baker. Hope V. Baker. Laura Brooks Baldwin. Michael D. Barnard. Michaela Elizabeth Basham. Grace Marie Bauman. Caitlin A. Becht. Melissa Caperton Boxley Byrne. Jacob Denzel Bentley. Martha Crystal Berrios Aviles. Elizabeth May Bigelow. Isabel H. Bird. Haley Alexandra Alexandria Beiser. Cranston T. Blakey. Shauna L. Kaplan. Paige Michelle Davidson. Our Sammy D. Eagle, Mariana Irina Ha. Dorothy McAllister Haas. Joseph A. Zeldin. Catherine Miranda Bogan. Emma Bauer. Emma Bradley. Olivia Breda. Gianna Brooks. Jenna Grace Brown. Kelly Marie Brown. Kira Noel Bryan. Mia Buffington. Jaylene Andrea Camacho. Justin Kapal. Madeline Carberry. Kenya L. Carter. Hannah Chester. Megan Elizabeth Childs. Jordan Clark. Lucy Marin Clark. Lindsay Marie Clark. Mika Ann Clincy. Hollis Joshua Cobb. Miranda Colbert. Taylor Coleman. Sarah McKenzie Connors. Deshaun L. Cook. Julia A. Cox. Emily Pierce Crosby. Brian Daniel Cruzlovo. Emma C. DeBolt. William Dager. Kathleen Teresa Daly. Rebecca A. Danko. Vaughn Doshkilevich. Jackson Alexander Davis. Helen E. Dew. Roland Cordova Diaz. Kaylee Hope Dixon. Gabrielle A. Domina. Delaney Nicole Dunnigan. Chantal Francesca Duval. Sarah El Rashid Ahmed El Tayeb. Kaylin M. Esquadra. Meredith Ann Farley. Elizabeth K. Fisher. Alyssa Flores Valverde. Stephanie Renee Faulkner. Jasmine Silene Folsen. Zoe Forino. Olivia T. Foster. Mary Ainsley Fox. Ashley R. Fritcher. Jesse James Fry. Quentin Tyrell Gaines. Rachel Gallahan. Andrea Gallegos. Molly Guard. Shannon M. Gaskins. Rachel E. Gaspar-Friends. Sydney Gurman. Elizabeth Gesselquist. Elizabeth Glenn. Mason Godek. Katarine Beatrice Gonzalez. Aaron E. Gold. Kathleen S. Gruber. Madeline Goldbranson. Jordan Mariah Hadler. Catherine N. Haynes. Tessa J. Hammerstrom. Aziza Hamza. Luke A. Harris. Gwendolyn D. Harrison. Aliza Haskell. Emily Marie Hempill. Shelby Gray Herzog. Rachel M. Hess. Gabriella Grace Hickman. Anna Rose Hilliard. Zaw Thane Helang. Mackenzie Ann O'Neill Hoffman. Grace Hopps. Elsa Madeline Howell. Kristen Hayes. Brendan P. Huber Wilker. Andrew J. Hudgens. Jack C. Hurst. Madeline Elizabeth Ice. Danica R. Irish. Claire Jackson. Savannah Lynn Jacobs. Carly Ann Yawn. Rachel N. Jenk. Maya Jenkins. Charles B. Jessup. Blake K. Johnson. Josephine Johnson. Nathaniel L. Johnson. Spencer Johnston. Matthew R. Jones. Callie Moriah Johnson Jordan. Sonia Joshi. Tyler Jubar. Afia Kakar. Eli Keith. Jamie Keller. Garrett Nicholas Keough. Alexander Coyer Labor. Victoria Rebecca King. Jess Kirby. David M. Knight Jr. Elizabeth Lynn Conzella. Jacob Thomas Lake. William Barnes Lawson IV. Jordan Leahy. Wilson B. LeCount. Lauren Leanne Lemon. Oscar Leon. Sarah Grace Leonard. Olivia Joy Lewis. Brianna Lightfoot. Ricardo Lopez. Emma Lutz. Adara Ann Kirk McDonald. Jonathan Mack. Erin Jacqueline Mahoney. Anais Chilemba Mulongu. Emily Malone. James Edward Marshall. Kathleen Ann Martin. Mario Houseway Martinez. Julia Elizabeth May. Madison Stewart McCallum. Paul P. McCrimmon. Catherine Ludden McDade. Shannon E. McGowan. Maria Andrea McGrath. Alexander M. Mead. Joan Bailey Merriman. Laurel Meyer. Juanita Lisbeth Meza Murillo. Sarah Ann Miller. David F. Minahan. Zara Mohammed. Luca Kip Malloy. Jenna G. Montgomery. Shalia Elizabeth Moore. William M. Moore. Reagan Marie Musson. Margaret Neefsey. Madeline Virginia Newlin. Shannon Alexandria Nichols. Fatima New. Emma Joelle Nostidy. Alex K. Ohene O.K. Diana Olguin. Nicholas Antonio Honorado. Rebecca A. Parada. Emma McMillan Parker. Priya Patel. Haley Gail Patton. Ethan Pearson. John G. Perry. Lauren K. Phillips. William George Pineda Berrios. Mary Molly Elizabeth Potok. Rachel C. Potter. Marisol Powell. Deborah Ann Prescott. Emily Michelle Preston. Allison Marie Price. Jordan Providence. Amanda Danielle Ramirez. Catherine Marie Rehart. Addison Marie Rear. Alexander Douglas Regan. Brian E. Rivas. Madeline C. Ryan. Elizabeth A. Rybarczyk. Nina Isabella Seiko. Carla Santos. Juliet Kathleen Sanusi. Dion LeVar Satchel. Mary Evelyn Sales. Erin Carol Schaff. Audrey Schroeder. Ella Schultz. Grace Elizabeth Schumacher. Kayla Nicole Seal. Nathan Semeday. Madeline Seaver. Mahek Shaw. Molly Sharman. Eden Sheenel. Caitlin Greta Shervinsky. Constance Marie Schofi. Matthew Ryan Sapinski. William C. Signet. Yanni Renee Simmons. Tristan Patrick Simonetta. Sarah Judith Brooke Scalar. Anne Caroline Smith. Jada Renee Smith. Katrina Kathleen Smith. Raina Elizabeth Smith. Gabriel P. Snyder. Laura Valeria Solis Ulloa. Mina Sarah Sollers. Katia Helen Stafira. Kelsey Steinbauer. Anson E. Stevie. Lydia C. Sunderland. Annika Seifer. Devin Allen Thigpen. Jalen Thompson. Jessica Ann Thorne. Linda A. Titus. Lucas C. Trick. Amanda Marie Treengale. Colin Yuri. Hannah Joy Underwood. Jamie Nell Van Doren. Ryan Taylor Vanderhoof. Aura Vargas Lobo. Jared L. Vick. Vaishnavi Visveswaran. Logan Waddell. Daniel J. Walker. Charles R. Walsh. Cameron Washington. Sophie May Weber. Hayden M. Wedgwood. Zachary Welsh. Bo Tyler Wentz. Taylor Nicole White. Tess Wilhelm. Abigail I. Williams. Ellis Reeves Winfrey. Macy Lynn Whistle. Isabel J. Withers. Dana Woodward. Margaret Ella Woodworth. Dylan P. Wright. Chantel Angelique Yarborough. Margaret M. Young. Rediet Zodu Yimmer. Sarah Janyin Joe. Paula Zuleta Sarmiento. Abigail Grace Zerflew. Jessica S. Agbevi. Abigail L. Algier. Aziza Alakale. Nicole Altenberg. Zariel Ampey. Jason Assam. Victoria Shay Ashton. Dosia Atonda. Michaela Atanis. Yokabit M. Ayel. Randy M. Ball. Armin Lonnie Barnes. Abigail Nicole Barrett. Melanie E. Barron. Brooke A. Barcella. Serenity Hope Baumgartner. Caroline I. Beasley. Marianne Nicole Bullier. Tracy A. Beer Jr. Peyton F. Bennett. David Michael Berry. Samantha Mary Birch. Gabrielle Noelle Bevel. Mika Bishton. Tatiana Marie Blair. Sarah Elizabeth Blevins. Noah Bennett Leo Bonham. Jay Boudreaux. Preston Alexander Boxley. Chloe Morgan Boyd. Delaney Boyer. Claire E. Bradley. Adriana Brame. Natalie Rose Brennan. John William Bulger. Julian G. Burke. Juliana Ray Buyaki. Veronica G. Cagle. Tucker Caldwell. Xavier L. Campbell. Megan Elizabeth Carr. Raquel Marie Cartagena. Stephen R. Case. Zabdi Cayetano Matias. Lana Chalunrat Pham. Mallory Paige Childress. Ashley Claiborne. Sahia Annie Clemens. Tyler Clift. Kadira Coley. Dayton R. Combs. Catherine Mackenzie Cook. Talia Claire Costanza. Audra Cote. Angel Cotto. Dylan Cran. Danielle Cross. Isabella Cunningham. Esther Sujay. Eric T. Dale. Catherine Abigail DeGaulier Howell. Talon Derflinger. Mackenzie Dixon. Kevin Michael Doherty. Edward John Maxim DuPont. Dylan Victor DeRocher. John D. Duval II. Joshua Elliott. Ash Jason Ely. Ibert Chadwick Fancher. Sarah K. Feathers. Sophia Ann Ferens. Kayla Fitzgerald. Tara Fitzgerald. Garrett James Fleming. Faith K. Fraley. Ashley May Frazier. Abir Gattelrub. Angelique Guyton. Grace L. Galen. Emma L. Gardner. Tamara Garrett. Madeline Alexandra Gedney. Jerusalem Getachew. Michaela Lee Glowacki. Emma E. Green. Jordan Grinkowitz. Nicole Dominique Grandin. Pope Michelle Gresbin. Jada Blair Gundy. Emily Boucher Gurney. Eleanor Haas. Zoe Elizabeth Hammond. Amanda Marina Hanrahan. Micah K. Harlan. Brianna Armani Harper. Paige C. Harrington. Anna K. Harris. Hannah Grace Harris. Stephen Joseph Hasselhorst Matanyes. Zohaib Hassan. Eleanor Lee Hatton. Caitlin Doyle Hernandez. Xavier Ali Herring. Claudia E. Hickey. Carissa Nicole Highlander. Colin James Hoffman. Evelyn Loretta Hull. Allison Holden. Sierra Brooke Hollinshed. Mohammed Yusafi Hussein. Skyler E. Houston. Cassie Howe. Sydney Marianne Hughes. Sierra Nicole Hunter. Kayla Lee Ann Husky. Mirza Hussein. Husna Jawid Shinwari. Emily Elizabeth Johnston. Carly Grace Jones. Caroline Frances Joyce. Aaron Keneally. Sydney Hannah Koo. Madeline Claire Killian. Kayla Marie Kippis. Amanda Lauren Crest. Sarah Shiraki Kazemchek. Margaret Marta Lager. Emily Landry. Margaret Frances Langen. Tessa R. Lanzafame. Jillian Eve Lobb. Natasha Christina Labert. Parkinson Christopher Lee. Yeah, Parker. Yeah. Renee Nicole Ledger. Yeah. Kayla Nicole Leonard. Yeah. Kevin Nicholas Leong. Crystal Marie Lytel. Jorge Elias Lopez Juberes. Claire M. Madden. Gregory S. Mann. Joseph A. Marsh. Juleni Chanel Marta. Stephanie M. Martins. Tyler Martzel. Mary McConnell. Matthew J. McGlynn. Megan McLeese. Ryan J. Meek. Cheyenne Lee Michael. Margaret Louise Miller. Jessica L. Mims. Madison Minville. Macy Mockenhop. Bozia Muhammad. Mackenzie Renee Morgan. Amberly Morris. Asifa Musavi. Mina Murad. Julia Sinclair Marotek. Scotty S. Mullen. Justin L. Mundy. Kevin M. Munson. Jason Vosfi Mueller. Shreya Murali. Patrick Schiff Murphy. Marlene Elena Newman. Matthew N. Nguyen. Paulina Elise Nichols. Webb B. Nims. Addison Michelle Norden. Michaela O'Fallon. Caitlin R. O'Leary. Chandler C. Carlson. Audra Catherine Young. Morgan Ray Springer. Melissa C. Madsen. Abigail Azalea Della Pena. Oche Angel Okoronkwo. Yeah. Evan H. Onuffer. Gabriela Alvarez Ortiz. Valeria Ortiz Jimenez. Ryan J. Persinger. Frank Baum. Christina Karen Phillips. Madeline Phillips. Ryan Thomas Phillips. Grace Pippen. Abraham S. Porter. Brian Potts. Katie Rose Price. Jamie Piles. Shannon Quick. Liliana Ramirez. Jose Angel Ramirez Martinez. Stephen Michael Rawlings. Brianna E. Real. Menajador Aspen Cotiera Red. Mackenzie Drew Reynolds. Drake Richmond. Rebecca H. Riley. Sarah Elizabeth Roberts. Mohammed Dawood Salimi. Kayla Mapp Sarazin. Michaela D. Savoy. Haven Sedlak. Abigail Princess Saputro. Audriana Shepherd. Caroline H. Schuze. Emily A. Sizemore. Tiffany Skrabonik. Courtney Sanai Smith. Dana Marie Smith. Callista Soto. Ava Grace Spencer. Charmaine Yvonne Spencer. Ainsley Laurel St. Clair. Barrett C. Stanton. Ben Steele. Erin Christine Steinberg. Nicholas Oscar Stewart Granda. Sophia Still. T. Natalia Michalina Bozy Tanner. Adonai Amara Teklu. Renee Torres Woodis. James Trudel. Elizabeth Virginia Tyler. Hannah S. Unger. Eliza Marie Van Essendelft. Stefania Vega Andrade. Ian Wassum. Darian A. Washington, Jr. Jasmine I. Watkins. Hayden M. Webb. Jacob Joseph Weisbeck. Jennifer Taylor Wells. Jalen Elizabeth White. Kendall E. Wilkinson. Haley J. Williams. Mary Elizabeth Williams. Carolyn McDonald Wilmore. Emily Jean Wilson. Maria A. Wiss. Alexandra Wolford. Brian Porter Wolf. June Hyung Yi. Melody Christina Zayer. Catherine Valeria Zelaya Cordova. Luke Adair. Catherine Jane Adams. Charmaine Azim. Alexander C. Beach. Syra Begg. Gabrielle Boyd. Rhonda Berger. Ashley Carlisle. Sydney Isom Coleman. Will G. Greer. Edwin F. Gutierrez. Megan E. Hinkson. Jenny Marie Holbert. Carla Knupp. Kittist Kelm. Sarah K. Latimer. Manuel R. McElroy, Jr. Sarah Marlene Myers Gross. Omolara Ojo. Evelyn Isabel Ovando Flores. Marina A. Potter. Garrick Rice. Stephen Rush. Tatiana Sears. Sierra L. Armstrong. Caitlin Brooke Brawner. Megan Fletcher. Haley Joseph. Catrice Lee. Lydia Ogoy. Skylar Peel. Brooke E. Sanchez. Hannah Lee Sexton. JC Simpson. Susanna Brooks Sperry. Cole Farnsworth. Christopher J. Papp. Today, we recognize a select group of Mary Washington student athletes whose talents and dedication brought them to postseason play. Two members of the UMW women's tennis team are competing today in the NCAA tournament in Middletown, Connecticut. Abigail Mokhtadir and Riley Aaron Smith. Also, congratulations to Andrew Watson competing today for the men's tennis team in Cleveland, Ohio for the NCAA tournament. Joining Andrew are men's tennis assistant coach Cole Teese, who is earning an MBA.
Congratulations and best wishes to all the graduates from the College of Arts and Sciences and our dedicated student athletes. Ken McCondy, interim dean of the College of Business, will present the candidates in the College of Business who are to receive degrees.
Will all degree candidates in the College of Business please rise and remain standing? President Pano, I have the honor of presenting these candidates for the degrees of Bachelor of Science and Master of Business Administration.
Will the platform party please rise for the conferring of the degrees? On the recommendation of the faculty and under the authority of the rector and visitors of the University of Mary Washington to confer degrees, I hereby declare those gathered here today who have completed all degree requirements in the College of Business to be graduates of the University of Mary Washington with all of the rights and privileges thereunto pertaining. Congratulations. Please be seated as we ask the graduates to come forward.
Gaddison Abel. Gadsoni Abel. Mohammed Abolahom. Noah M. Adcock Howeth. Florina Alu. Alicia Hanako Ardo. Abigail Leanne Atkinson. Alex Moycock Ung. Edwin Javier Baca Lopez. Thomas E. Bayou. Rachel Ann Battiston. Mark Belmonte. Celia Berghoff. Nathan R. Blevins. Cody R. Boswell. Caroline Broderick. Max A. Brown. Carolina Harmon Brush. Sydney Grace Burnley. Nathan H. Burton. Alicia Kate Butler. Christopher Camerata. Edenya Elizabeth Carbajal Benitez. Evianne Marie Cardona Rodriguez. Emily Gabriella Carrion. Alexandra Carter. Colin Cordell Chin. Nicholas John Cafrida. Beam Dahal. Shelby Lane DeYoung. Aiden Callahan Deegi. Grace Drury. Morgan Dugan. Haley N. Ebert. Sydney Eisen. Paul T. Ferris III. Kevin Flores Aldana. Kyle J. Garcia. Yenavi Garcia Marquez. Andrew Hetrick Gerhart. Fiona Josephine Good. Riley Richard Green. Nazir Hamidi. Ian James Jenkins. Aisha N. Judah. Annabelle E. Kelly. Patrick S. Kenny. Nimra Kanum. Andrea D. Kidd. Jane R. Kisilev. Faith N. Luray. James Brandon Latham. Azaria R. Lewis. Joseph R. Lewis. Abel Jung Lewis. McKenna A. Mayhem. Michael Taylor Marsh. Cameron McCravey. Jeffrey McLean. Christian McElanus. Mariah Mish. Emily McConu. Emily will be commissioned into active duty U.S. Army immediately following graduation. Christopher William Moulton. Duke Morissette. Taylor Ann Newsom. Sierra M. Norback. Vincent Noto. Reagan Noyes. Kehalani Lelehua Frankie O'Connor. Peyton A. Oaks. Thomas W. Parker, Jr. Crystal Truck Chief Pham. Kevin Thomas Phillips. John Petrak. Mason D. Perry. Jackson Malloy Popek. Catherine Isabel Posovic. Ellen Ethan W. Pullen. Sarah E. Radford. Alora Nicole Rakes. Kate Alejandra Ramirez. Krista Elizabeth Rogers. Emma Towsley Rolfe. Marcelo Robert Ruggiero. Grace Esther Sanderson. Jackson Skyler Sanford. Luke C. Scherer. Christopher Ryan Schulte. Jonathan Hayes Sedmak. Rohan Shaw. Patrick Smedley. Caleb N. Smetana. Cullen E. Smith. Logan Snellings. Norman Harry Stavridis. Ashley Vatsana Subkana. Daniel Kai Sutton. Jennifer Thompson. Hunter R. Tipton. Lexi Nicole Tittle. Catherine Toigo. Christopher William Tugo. Tyler J. Ventura. Salid Verna. Annie Hope Wadovic. Cameron Walker. Stephen Wallach. Molly J. Walsh. Rajay Delmarcus Walton. Emily Paige Witt. Madison Wisensale. Emily Wooten. Kayla Ann Zamiska. Kayla Alexandra Zagada. Mark J. Bannock. Allison Marie Bridges. Laura Kent Chitty. Kimberly M. Edwards Morris. Justin Taylor Hayes. Joseph LaCoy Hunter Sr. Aaron Richard Karsten. Kevin Lynch. Catherine McKechnie. Lakeisha Morake. David Burton Mwakilimbe. Ahmad Farid Nadari. Bradley G. Nichols. Michael Christopher Orloff. Ryan T. Payne. Lindsay Rungrot. Kyle Christopher Smith. Hunter Stevens. Brandon Christopher Wilson. Timothy Blankenship.
Pete Kelly, Dean of the College of Education, will present the candidates in the College of Education who are to receive degrees.
Will all degree candidates in the College of Education please rise and remain standing? President Pano, I have the honor of presenting these candidates for the degrees of Bachelor of Science in Elementary Education, Master of Education, and Master of Science.
Will the platform party please rise for the conferring of the degrees? On the recommendation of the faculty, and under the authority of the rector and visitors of the University of Mary Washington to confer degrees, I hereby declare those gathered here today who have completed all degree requirements in the College of Education to be graduates of the University of Mary Washington with all of the rights and privileges thereunto pertaining. Congratulations. Now please be seated as the graduates come forward.
Sophia Alder Stevens. Hillary Joanna Batenko. Bailey Burghart. Lauren Kayafa. Madeline E. DeCarli. Sarah Elizabeth Fonseca. Abigail R. Jones. Alexander I. Jones. Kiernan Gwyneth Kalachewski. Emily Louise Maljak. Hannah Ann Maceris. Hannah M. Perkins. Elizabeth Megan Price. Abigail Catherine Rose Templin. Kayla Dawn Wetzel. Morgan Elizabeth Anderson. Kendall E. Bolt. Kira Breslow. Crystal J. Burrows. Toby N. Campbell. Anna Chavez Maples. Melanie H. Cheplick. Hannah May Cottrell. Bernadette Marie Dioria. Elizabeth Ann Debus. Ashley Jordan Domino. Liz Adriana Echevarrio Serrano. Kira Flynn. Mandy Beth France. Emma K. Freakley. Carolina Fuller. Morgan Leanne Gilbert. Leanne Nicole Haywood. Sophia Ray Hobbs. Lacey Adair Hoover. Jessica Faith Hopkins. Catherine Amanda Howard. Mallory Erin Carni. Ashley Eileen Lang Foster. Jermaine Lee Mason III. Kiana Angelis Alexis May. Sean Walker McBride. Evalise Amada Lena. Arlene McKenzie. Allison Grace Palmer. Ellen C. Pierce. Catherine Elizabeth Ragone. Julia Nicole Rizzo. Michaela Fairfax Schaefer. Ludin Sheknereldeen. Celia Grace Shively. Lily Star Silva. Anna Sullivan. Amira Irene Akam. Courtney Nicole Bevon. Allison Hope Bliss. Marie Carmel Isabel Sabil Bright. Elizabeth Christine Brin. Cecilia Chanice. Catherine Hyatt Connor. Morgan Blake Connor. Anna Maria Del Zingaro. Magali Stephanie Delgado. Kira Marin Frazee. Janine Marie Gerardo. John Alexander Giannini. Kayla Ann Havert. Amanda Marie Hummel. Lauren Madeline Johnson. Madison Faith Kidwell. Mariah Lipscomb. Kenzie McKay Lloyd. Annie Madigan. Haley McGee. Jasmine G. Montez. Grace Lydia Nikolai. Caitlin Ivalia Peterson. Tala Soleh. Kayla Lee T. Skiasia Murphy. Haley Stevenson. Megan Marie Landis Sullivan. Ashley Tigner. Caitlin D. Valenza. Jasmine Haley Villanueva. Alexis Renee Vukmanic. Erin Emily Wilson.
Congratulations to the class of 2023. Now the real test to see if you're real Mary Washington material. Undergraduates, you may now move the tassels on your mortarboards to the left side as a symbol that you are now graduates of the University of Mary Washington. Wear that with distinction and pride. I wish you every success and happiness in the years ahead, but now is my honor to welcome you into the family of Mary Washington alumni. To do so, it is my pleasure to introduce the president of the University of Mary Washington Alumni Association, Vicki Ravenel, class of 1977. Vicki?
Good morning. I realize that I'm probably all that stands between you and celebrating with your family and friends, so I'm going to make it really quick today. As President Pano said, I'm a proud graduate of 1977 and also honored to serve as your alumni president, alumni board president. Your status has now changed from Mary Washington student to Mary Washington alum. You're entering a new phase in your life. You maybe are going to pursue additional education for your chosen field. Maybe you're going to start your career. Maybe you're going to travel and just relax a little bit. But regardless of what the future holds, know that you will always have a home at Mary Washington and a family. Your UMW connections will support you both professionally and personally. I can speak from experience on that. And so regardless of their graduation year, where we live, where we work, what we do, or how old we are, that special DNA that's Mary Washington means that everybody matters and we'll be there for you. Life will get busy, but I'm going to urge you to please stay connected with your university. Come back home for reunion. Come back home for homecoming. Attend your regional network events. And please continue to give to the university with your time, your talents, and your gifts. As crazy as it seems, I sat exactly where you are on a beautiful May morning to receive my degree 46 years ago. I know. My years here were the best of my life. The friends that I made here are my best friends still today. So I just urge you to keep your connections and understand that this place will always be home. These halls and these walls and these grounds have the sweetest memories for me, as I hope they do for you. So again, congratulations, class of 2023. Go be great and make a real difference in the world as Mary Washington has made in you. Thank you.
Our ceremony will conclude in a few moments with the singing of the Alma Mater, which is printed on the program. We respectfully request that you remain in your places until the conclusion of the recessional. Now please stand and join in the singing of the Alma Mater, led by Morgan Ray Springer, class of 2023.
When every afternoon we never. Thank you.